What's up, man? Hey. What's up, dude? Hello? Hello? What's up, man? How you doing?
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Good, how about you?
I'm good, I'm just looking for food. And I'm kind of curious where them shots were coming from, to be honest.
Very close again.
If you're talking about owner over there on Electra, that was me, I just got killed.
Oh, no. Ivan just joined the server, there were shots coming from...
Oh, I see him,
from,
I see him.
Us here.
Just a fucking fresh factory. One fighting with a prick with a pistol.
Well, I'm gonna go and have a nosy. I will see you. Farewell, good sir.
Leaving up on him.
Bye! There's two of you guys now? Hello! Other fresh spawn. Oh, the other guy left. What's up, man? What's your name?
I'm just gonna die.
Fresh say that again, sorry. Is it Philip?
Philip?
Oh, my name's, Daryl. Oh, hello! Another fresh spawn. Hey, how you doing?
Hit my bong, Daryl.
What? Oh yeah, I can hear it bubbling. What's up, Red Freshborn? Do you have a mic or? Oh, photo. You want a photo? Oh shit! Don't yo. That's not very nice, man. That wasn't very nice, dude. He was a nice guy! Philip was a nice guy! Oh, thank you. Yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get, okay? You knocked out Philip. That wasn't very nice, man. Oh my god. Hello guys, it's your boy Astro and welcome back to another DayZ video. In this video we have Jasper and Paul. So me, Jasper, and Paul is Just Chill Gaming, aka Hippie. So this what just happened with all the fresh bonds, Bambies, whatever. It's just what happened before I met up with Hippie. So I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Peace. I'm coming. I'm
Jasper.
Bringing friends. Paul!
William Jasper.
Paul! Paul!
Jasper!
Is he the one with the axe? That's the fuck! This is the motherfucker who knocked me out!
Get him, Jasper.
You son of a bitch.
Knocked you out, Jasmine. I couldn't kill him, dude. I couldn't put anything in my hand.
I got him.
Yeah, nice. Go, grab whatever you can.
Kill the zombie.
Okay, I got it. His axe, couldn't fucking kill him.
I can't speak today.
Apparently. Oh, now I can take the rack. Oh, goodness.
Oh, there's another freshie here.
Hello.
What's up, man? What's up? You got a stick in your hand?
Hey, I have SKS. I have SKS for you.
You got a stick in your hand? You can kill a zombie. You got something in your hand.
You know what my favorite thing is? Watch out!
Watch out! Watch out, Jasper! Watch out, Jasper! He has a stick.
I know. You got an Ashwood stick. That's the boomstick. That thing knocks out people.
Oh, sorry about that. That's the boomstick. You can't have them, sir.
Jasper doesn't allow that. Sorry, man. Holy shit, Paul. We got Zeds all around us.
That's where I lost my pants. No.
Oh, there's a guy, Gears player with blue pants.
He's running around here.
Alright, you're gonna have to kill him. He's aiming at you.
Yeah.
I can't aim.
He's running to the party shack. I saw he went out. That had to be that guy's friend, dude.
Yeah. I'm on the roads, man. Fuck. I can't aim. That's fucking bad. I had a clear shot on him, too.
Where's he at?
I don't know. I don't see him anymore.
Yeah, I'm gonna go in this lane here. Cover me.
Ah, gotta love that good old gun bug. But yeah, the blue pants guy gets away, unfortunately. We do end up seeing him on three separate occasions later on in the video, so watch out for that. But right now I'm making my way to the top of the quarry so I can watch over Solnitchi. So that's about it. Enjoy the rest of the video, guys.
Woods. You want to go up in the hill, get support?
Yeah, let's see if we can see him.
I'm gonna stay down here. Face mask.
I don't see anything.
I'm thinking you might have built out as well.
He's outside of Orange Brick. He's, I think he ran inside of it.
Okay, that's like right across the fucking street from me. Which way was he heading from?
He was heading north to Berenzino, so I'm trying to get a better fucking angle on this.
I see him. He was one in the yellow right by.
Yeah, he's right behind the fence.
Ooh, shot. Is that you shooting?
Yep.
Two. Fucking sun glare.
He's behind the wall.
That's that crazy glare in the sun.
Oh yeah, I see both of them. One's he's still by them. They're still by them trees around that fucking wall. They're killing a zombie on the main road.
Fucking hell, dude, this is content. Madness.
Oh, yeah. Is that you, the Chismos?
Yeah.
They're just running around that fucking wall. guys. He's running towards a hangar on the coast.
The where we were? Where we were?
No, the hangar right on the coast. He's going into that.
Oh, the party shack.
No, just north of the party shack. He's running along the coast there.
Alright, back out. Same ditch. They're heading towards Benzino, huh?
We got Roger.
Oh, I saw the guy who's moving on the coast.
By the train station.
Oh, close to the woods.
You know the little train station? It's got a zombie aggro on it. Blue guy's there as well. Both there.
Okay, I'm running towards the right. If I follow the...
Follow the railway tracks.
The factory, yeah.
The little train station thing.
I can't think of what you're talking about for some reason. They're close. Oh, I know you're not right. I'm getting rid of on it.
One's in the little shed, one's beyond the wall. Station. One second. I don't see you.
I'm like on the mountain to the right of it.
It's across from the gas station.
Yeah. I don't see him.
Get around. I see him running as they go from the shed. Yeah,
this means me.
They're not there.
No.
Oh, fuck.
I'm not gonna go like really much farther.
I was scoped in. They must have logged there.
Oh, far is he? I see one. They're right in front of me. Right in front of me.
What, in the tree line?
Yeah. My 12 o'clock.
Just, oh fuck.
It's a different guy. That's you, he's right to your left up there. Sorry, sure ahead. Do you see me laying down there?
Yeah, I saw you. Is he still there?
He was. He's like right in that orange bushes, like the way, right in front of like the way I was looking. You could have seen me, it was just rushing with one side each time, okay? Mm-hmm. Let me know when you're... Okay. I'll pick the left and take a right.
Go.
Gaspery's not there.
No, he did.
Oh fuck, I see him.
You get him?
Okay, I got him. Holy shite.
So after that unexpected encounter, we continue on along the western tree line to the coast, so we can scout out the factory area. And just as we get there, we're scouting it out, Hippie decides, oh, I need to go and get a saline bag from the Blue Medical Compound building. And just as he's heading down by the barns from where we are, I actually spot the Blue Pants guy for the final time. So just filling you in, because the footage from where we killed the guy on the hill to where we find the blue guy next is sort of cut up, and I wasn't recording at the time, so that was just to fill you in. I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Where?
I got a shot on him. He's in. You'll see. He's right in front of you.
Oh, I see.
Finish him off, Jasper. Don't have a visual, he ran into those orange trees somewhere.
I got him, holy fuck.
Nice.
Leg, I got
this
the
fucking
ass.
Blue guy.
You scared the fuck out of me again with that. Holy shit.
His friend. He's got a friend though. The fuck is his friend?
Oh, I see the first one up at the log cabin, like right to my 1 o'clock. See the way I'm running?
So
across the railroad track. There's a log cabin, like right to the right of the compound itself.
Yeah, I see him. Black shit.
Yep. Good shot with him. Shall we do a little test? I'll ask him to give me a saline bag, see what he does. Hey dude. Hey, if I find a saline bag in there, could you give me a saline? Alright man, I'll hook you up.
Wait, another gate. You're not behind the factory? Oh, Boonie hat behind the factory by the silo.
Okay. Alright, hold on a minute. There's someone else out there. I gotta take care of something.
By the red crates.
By the red crates at the...
Could be the guy's buddy.
I got stuff to make a fucking... rubber band really much. Hold on, 1 second. There's someone around. The red crate's in the compound, on the Sunishi side.
Yep. Right. He's at the, you know, the blue gate? He's right, that wall.
Oh, I see him.
I can see the tippy top of his head, but I don't have a clear shot. Nice, you got him. Good shit, man. That was his friend.
Jasper, the Repo, and Paul, man.
Strike again. Yo guys, thanks for watching the video. Links to my Twitter and my Twitch are down below. Also, my previous video and my upcoming video. Also, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. It's been your boy Astro. Peace out, and I'll see you in the next one.